Another day, another doll hair. There's a turtle in the road. Go, turtle, go! Sarah and I are gonna eat today. I'm excited. Sarah and I are gonna go eat at La Madeleine's today for lunch. I haven't eaten there in, I think it might be like 3 or 4 years, man. I'm very excited. She suggested it. Look at that lens flare. It's because of that MPOW M lens. So I think I found the best way for me to get to work. Because I know I talked about trying to find the best ways to get home from work. But I take one or two days since I've been living in this new house. Which started 2 weeks ago, something like that, yeah, 2 weeks ago. I've taken the same way to go to work, and it's been doing pretty well, I guess, if you could say a route does well, but I don't really see a reason to change the way that I've been going, so I'm glad I at least figured out how to get to work. That's good. Sarah at La Madeleine's. I'm very hungry and I'm super excited. It should be quite a good lunch. Just ate lunch with Sarah at La Madeleine, right next to Barnes & Noble. What's good? It was a good lunch. It was good. Always used to get the potato soup when we went. Got it again. Still good. Got a sandwich and a salad. Ate most of the salad. Did not finish the sandwich though. I was overzealous. But it was a real good lunch. I had a good time with Sarah. Just I kind of wish that they would be faster. I don't know if that's how it always is or pretty slow, slower than I would have liked it to be, for sure.
What are y'all doing?
Anyway, heading back to work now, so yeah. Where do you think you're going? Where do you think you're going? I see you. I see you. Leaving work after another day. Gonna go to get Layla's birthday present. So, the camera's close to my face because Layla's presents are in the car and I don't want her to somehow watch this vlog before her birthday and see what I got her, so. But I got her presents and I think she's gonna love them.